Stelios has asked, please state correct position of gaps and relevance to one another for naturally aspirated as well as turbocharged engines. Okay, so Stelios there is talking about the location of our ring end gaps when we align them on the piston. Now, this is something that we do need to consider, keep in mind, but we are guided here because our sheet, our information sheet from our ring manufacturer will actually tell us where these should go. So let's just quickly jump across to our remote camera here. And this is the sort of information that you're going to get from your ring manufacturer. So you can see we've got the orientation of the piston, we've got the engine front labeled, and then this shows us where each of the individual ring end gaps should be. So this is how we're going to align the rings on our piston before the piston is dropped into the cylinder for the first time. Those ring locations don't change depending on whether our engine is naturally aspirated or turbocharged either. This is just how we go about aligning our ring end gaps. It is important to just note here, something that's often overlooked, is that the rings will naturally rotate on the piston in use. So they don't stay in that location. So we always want to start with the best intentions in mind and get those aligned, but they will actually rotate in operation. So occasionally you'll pull a piston out of an engine and find that the top and second compression ring end gaps are aligned, and that's not necessarily saying that the engine builder did a shoddy job, it's just that they have been rotating.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning. And you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.